We treat your First Amendment rights seriously. Temperatures this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.